Thanks for tuning in to this weather briefing on a storm system set to impact the region today through Monday evening. I'm meteorologist Roger Goss from the National Weather Service, and today is Sunday, February the 19th. Light precipitation occurring across the northern portion of the region this morning will increase in coverage and intensity by later this afternoon as a warm front moves northward across the region and deeper moisture associated with an atmospheric river approaches the central coast. Rainfall will become moderate to heavy at times late tonight into Monday morning as this frontal boundary stalls somewhere between the Santa Cruz Mountains and the North Bay. While it remains difficult to pinpoint exactly when and where this boundary will stall, the potential for widespread flooding does exist somewhere across our region during the next 24 to 36 hours. Southerly winds ahead of this system are also forecast to increase late in the day today and continue through Monday afternoon or evening. During this time, wind speeds of 20 to 30 miles per hour will be common across much of the region, with gusts greater than 45 miles per hour possible, especially in the coastal ranges and in the higher elevations across the area. Rainfall amounts of 4 to 7 inches will be possible along the coastal ranges, with the potential for some locations to see upwards of 10 inches. Meanwhile, North Bay Valley locations, coastal areas in and around San Francisco Bay Area, and areas around Santa Cruz have the potential to receive 2 to 5 inches of rainfall through Monday night. Further south and inland, rainfall totals will range from 1 to 2 inches, with lesser amounts possible in inland valley locations from the Santa Clara Valley southward through the Salinas Valley due to the rain shadowing effects. As a result, a flood watch remains in effect for the entire San Francisco and Monterey Bay region from 4 p.m. this afternoon through 4 a.m. Tuesday morning. Widespread flooding of area creeks, streams, and low-lying, poorly drained areas will be likely, as well as rises on mainstem rivers. This will all increase the threat for rock and mudslides across the region, as well as shallow landslides. In addition, a wind advisory remains in effect for the entire area from this afternoon through early Tuesday morning, as wind gusts will likely bring down trees and result in isolated power outages. Thanks again for tuning in to this video briefing. For the latest forecast information for your area, visit www.weather.gov/Bay Area. You can also monitor the latest forecast information via all of our social media channels by following NWS Bay Area.